What the fuck?
Okay, let's get him!
Where are we going?
Gotta count your blessings.
John C's hey, losing his grip.
Hey, buddy.
That'll help us win.
If we hit a picky roadblock, be careful.
Better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
We won the battle, but not the war. Let's get locked and loaded for the next row, y'all.
We're gonna do something about that.
See what I am.
more.
Job getting rid of the cult. I could use your help getting this place back in shape, though.
I'm on the move.
Watch me. I'll put on a show.
Get into a better position.
That's what I need done.
Fuck yeah.
They're killing us! Pull back!
Safety's off. cult sure made a mess of this place. No, wait. I still need help. Think you can help me fix this place up?
That could have been better.
This place is what you call a fixer-upper. Okay, so here's what's what. The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then, Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
I'd love to go on a safari someday, just to see other animals. Getting tired of the same old.
We'll always have your back.
That could have been worse. The cult wants this place back. We can't lose it. We should make sure there's enough distraction to keep their focus split up. I can kill any animal with one bullet. Hearing something.
Ready to engage.
Not a good spot. I'm on the move. Good to see folks back in Fall's End. It don't look like—
Right down there!
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
Peggy!
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Good timing, deputy. We need to talk. Praying is a personal choice. So is healing. I give thanks to the Lord every day for bringing you and I together. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the Resistance has been that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
What if they ain't no?
When do we start?
It's party time now.
Nice to take a breather.
Take a quick look.
Gotta find a better spot!
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
Time to think, too much time to remember.
Never thought of it that way.
Glad I ordered a new rifle. It's really working out.
Bullets, maybe coffee. That's all I need.
Wherever you want.
You go ahead.
Fuck.
Ready when you are, boss.
It's funny how I lose my mind when you come around. I'm a thing.
If we hit a piggy roadblock, be careful.
John Seed's living on borrowed time.
Your ass. join us. After all, if it weren't for you, they wouldn't be in this predicament. This is your last chance.
Nice to see you.
Hey, ma'am. They had a little parade for me here after I won the bronze. I hated it. I ain't much for celebrations.
You and me versus a fanatical army of religious zealots? Must be my lucky day.
Sorry, had something else on my mind.
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect.
If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin!
Friendly face might make your atonement easier. Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch!
Let's try that again.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that. No. I ain't never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick,
Yes. Yes, I will, Tom.
No!
No!
It's the power of yes! The power to take away your sins! The power to set you free.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
God!
Get
John Hughes ready! Move!
Let's go!
Hoping you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my driving skills.
Thank you. in a better angle.
Damn! They're hitting me! It's Nick.
not letting that motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need. Just say the word.
The Father gave you a chance for salvation and you threw it away. Look at what you have done. Look at the wrath you have wrought.
Thank you.
partner. It's Nick. I'm not letting that mother...
simpler back then. Nice views up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
Partner, it's Nick.
We're down there!
I'm not letting that motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need.
Hey.
Dad's plane's crashed! Father, protect him!
Let it
no mercy.
Remind you of what you promised in the present.
Brothers.
Watch my back.
Sisters. Do not fear. We have prepared for this. The Father has shown us the way. Prepare my bunker. I am coming to join you. We will await the collapse together.
Could be trouble!
Roll.
Enemy spotted!
the help he can get. You break it, you buy it.
All right, let's get going.
Good to see you, hon.
Ma'am.
What?
Hey, girlfriend.
Deputy.
Another day in Montreal.
Watch my back!
Right. Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
keep him away from harming our brothers and sisters! Oh! Sinners in the building!
We have to stay inside! It's safe here!
Oh, Lord! Get the old man!